My favorite Canadians moment was in 2010 when we did our African OD, and we had a solid performance and we got a standing ovation even before we finished, and that was really exciting.
Competing at Canadians, especially for your first time, like in like say junior nationals, is always a little bit daunting, but really like exciting because you're like, oh my gosh, I'm finally at nationals. I've been like, this has been my goal since I was young, to be at nationals. Even though it's like a junior, you just have this this feeling of like complete happiness, but like at the same time, you're like nervous as hell. But I think as you go like higher and higher, and you eventually get to Canadians, the feeling is a bit more the same, but because you've grown up with the people you've competed against for so long, it's like seeing your friends again and then competing in front of the crowd, and you really know how to like compete now, and like it's a completely different kind of feeling.